assessing her options. Good to see the sun poking out from behind some of the grey clouds we saw earlier. Ball over the head of McKinnon. Trapped nicely by Tahau. Shrugs the tackle off well. Handball's in front. Runs on. Picks up. And kicks a fantastic goal. Indy Tahau.
And Bennett. Good one-on-one footy for the grand final. Great work in there from the Panthers player in Tahau. She'll kick it towards half forward, looking for a teammate, Kraft. Numbers should win out for the Panthers. They'll go forward again through Tahau. A good tackle, though, from the Roosters player in Howe. Ball inside.
Ball up will result. Altwag got up high, but straight out of the ruck, straight on the boot. Tahau kicks her second. And that was a great goal by Tahau. Grabbed it out the ruck.
Came out from the Panthers. Will go now towards Eichner for North Adelaide. A great attack on the footy. She
fantastic.
Hit the ball hard, but a brilliant tackle in the end.
Just
and
fantastic.
What a great highlight there from Tahau. And probably tackle of the night, Rachel Killian from Indy.
Yeah.